What's up? It's Derek from the DB Garage. I got my buddy John here. Today we're gonna be picking up his old truck, which let him give you the story on it here.
I bought my 1998 Ford Explorer in 2012, owned it for about 2 years, sold it in 2014, and been searching the last couple years, trying to find out if maybe the same owner had it, and then just yesterday, I came across it on Craigslist for sale by the same owner. So we're headed up there, just got the money, headed up there to go pick it up.
And then, so we're going to film him picking it up, and, you know, maybe we'll get a nice handshake or something in there, but we'll make sure that we show everything. We'll show the in and out of the truck, and then we'll show you some pictures of what it looked like when he had it, and then what some of the stuff he did to it, and then what it looks like now, and then you'll see that from here on out. So hope you guys enjoy.
Kellogg. I've always wanted to go up here and check it out. We're waiting on the fam to get here. Here's the trucks down the ramp. These guys are going to see it off Kellogg, and I can't wait to wave over them when they hit the exit right here. They don't know I'm doing this, so ka-chow. Hey! There they are, boys and girls.
All right, Blake's driving on the sidewalk.
Oh, there it is.
Oh my God!
John's getting excited, guys. John, are you excited for your truck?
Yeah.
All right. It's Blake Teeter. It is effing
humid.
Humid.
Our viewers just don't know it.
Yeah, excuse me, guys. I had to clean my glass off. It's so humid out here. All right, here, this is John's fun walk.
That's his happy walk.
That's John's excited, can't wait to get there walk. John's been waiting 4 years for this moment right now.
And it's here.
And it's here.
And the truck's here.
And there's the truck. It's back and it's alive. And it's even got a Dallas Cowboys emblem on it, guys.
Yes.
Oh. Still got the front paint that's coming off currently, but that we painted.
Whoa.
The wheels that we did are still actually not bad. It's not bad looking. We'll get to talking to him here in just a second. But that's the truck, folks. Right there. Alright guys, John has got the key. He's gonna do a fire up. Fire it up, John. Pop that hood. seem to remember. Right there. Still got the cold air on it. You can see John's excitement. John, rev it up, man. Give it a rev up. John misses having that V8 sound. Needs a little bearing work, but it's okay.
Keep doing it.
John tried to stain the back seat. I guess more or less dye it. But the interior is still pretty mint. And if you see, it's still got all the wiring for the sub. The subs that John had in here, which was two kicker CVRs. Not a bad looking vehicle still. Needs a little bit of work, but
we'll put it in.
Blake, DB Garage is going to bring this thing back to life. That's John's wife, Kaylin. Say hi, Kaylin. John's back in his happy place. How you feel, John?
Good.
Oh, I didn't realize you had the silver painted on this.
Oh. Wish I brought my OBD scanner.
Perfect. Tell him to rev it up.
Rev master. He's going over the interior.
I love it.
That's a lot dry.
That's not it.
We should have checked it cold.
Maybe still be pretty good. Looks badass, guys. We'll do some videos of it driving here soon, and we got plenty of paint work and stuff to do on it. So, as you can tell, all the paint has come off that we painted, but looks real good. All right, well, looks like we got some work to do to the dash. Replace that, go over some paint, probably repaint it black like the rest of this. But it's not terrible. It's just a little warm outside. Looks like we got a few things here to take care of. But overall, the interior is really, really good. So, John, what are you thinking?
I'm gonna take it for a spin.
You gotta take it for a spin?
Yeah.
Let's take it for a spin.
Yeah.
All right, we are officially driving the Exploder.
And she went inside.
Yeah. I feel like he'll bail us out if we need help. What a day.
What do you think, John?
Yeah.
So far, so good?
Yeah.
We got Blake back here. By the way, guys, we are in Mexico. No need for speed limits down here in Mexico. Sounds like it's got an exhaust leak.
Left side, driver's side?
Yeah, driver's side exhaust leak. But yeah, that's nothing. John's gonna probably do some upgrading on that soon too, as well.
I like how he changed a 7 to a 3 on the price.
Right.
Petrol.
But looks like this is going to be a future DB Garage project. We're going to call this one, I think John's got a name for it. What are you calling it, John?
Muscle Sauce.
Project Muscle Sauce, everybody. That's what he named it back when he had it 4 years ago. Now he's getting it back and we're going to make it pretty again. Going to get the title.
I guess you don't need me if you're...
Oh, come on. Just bring it in.
Tag. Muscle Sauce.
Muscle Sauce, guys. Project Muscle Sauce is happening.
Looks like
that seat. Only it's the opposite. Look at that. Say hi to Henry, everybody. She's tired, evidently.
I'm tired.
Are you tired?
I'm tired, though.
Oh, she's going to take a nap.
You get a new camera?
Yeah, kind of a camera. Doing YouTube stuff.
Oh, really?
We're getting there. We got a few more subscribers before we get there. John's excited.
Can you go, Mama?
No, I don't need to right now. Not yet.
You better put it in both lines. Just so that...
You're upon death.
Do,
shit. He's upon death.
No, because I'm going to be the one tagging it. He's not. He's at work.
Hey, don't do that to the viewers. We're a family-oriented YouTube channel.
Yeah, okay.
What's your YouTube site?
It's called the DB Garage.
DB Garage.
Yeah.
I got the YouTube app
here. Yeah, it's the DB Garage, all one word.
What?
Look at the shining moment, John signing the paperwork. You know? Blake's chilling out over here. Ugh, we're good.
Sell out.
Look, I
take
yours.
This one up here?
Yeah, that one up there.
Oh, I gotta subscribe.
Y'all
subscribe.
Yeah, subscribe to it.
Print your name.
We got a new subscriber, everybody, right here live.
First timer.
Probably
the first
site
I've ever subscribed to.
Well, that's an honor.
Yeah. Off my chair. Real live action here, watching his
reverse. Yeah, he's watching a video. This is a DB Garage within the DB Garage, folks.
What's DB stand for?
My name's Derek, his is Blake, or we like to do subwoofer stuff, so it stands for decibel, too.
Oh, okay. Alright, bud. Get the truck back, man. Yeah. You don't make you any younger, homie. Alright, well, I hope it does well, man. I hope you don't throw a barbecue grill on it.
I'm not crazy.
Well, we'll just keep that mum's the word. John's got paperwork, everybody. Title right, is
guys.
Signed.
Safe trip. Bye. Bye.
See you later.
See you later,
Gabe. See you later,
Dad. You guys have good luck.
Thanks, man. There he goes. All right, we got John and myself. We got the truck back. It's been 2 days because the camera died, but we got it back here. It is the official firework truck right now, hauling everything. So we got it home, got a lot of projects to work on it, and John's excited for it, right, John?
Oh, yeah.
So we're going to have them done, and we're going to have a lot of how-to videos on how to do it, on how to anything from paint, which is all the paint and stuff. So paint, all the suspension stuff, all the interior pieces. So make sure you stay tuned. This is Derek from the DB Garage signing out. Peace.